Now in position to try and close in with the enemy. I'll have you. So, actually, that's kind of a nice touch. This provides cover. Sadly, not the fuel tank, but this provides cover. Okay, so no, that can attack you. Okay, ah. Just for your cat girls. We have to, so it's one hit, it's, we taught it one hit KO, so you guys are fine. I do like this music, by the way. You know, supporting each other. What would be dialogue?
いい感じの距離感じゃん。お前のミスは私のミスだ。
Sadly, I don't get a height advantage attacking up there. Just at the range of my attack. Oop.
Shinitakunakureba,脱出しろ!
やられてたまるか!ここは私に任せておけ!
Oh! Throwing shade!
Katorina-sama, Kōan's special move. Take it, Miru.
I was like, Kōan, it's like the enemy books are like, hey, it's thieves versus pirates. Awesome! But yeah, I like the fact that this is like, based on the design, this is like the map layout. This is basically cover here. So I may need to be landed to take advantage of cover. Let's go, Hikaru and Izumi. We're ready. A bucket in the bath. All right, nothing is gonna stop us now. And when this world around in love is, we'll still have each other.
¡Vale,
Ooh! Right in the face! He had the guard unit close enough. Hakushiki is going to just sit here behind the... that's pretty much everyone we got right now. Now we got Ryoko and Saburuta teaming up. I need to level up Ryoko's hit points next. I need to, like, make a list of all the priority level ups. That's a good line.
お前もキャットガールズに入らないか。カトリーヌ様考案の必殺技、受けてみるがいい。俺のエステに当てたきゃ、もっとよく狙えよな。長い弓に威力は桁違いだぜ。
少しは僕を驚かせてみてはどうだ。法を犯したからには裁きを受けてもらう。切り裂け、ディープスラッシャー。あの運動性能にはついていけない。
すでに把握しています。
Here we go. I made myself unmute because I'm blowing my nose. We didn't get a chance to see much of the attacks last fight.
Whoa!
Let's land and take advantage of the terrain we got. So you're full hit points, so actually you, I want to have you attack. I've used the screw web, that will definitely get the kill, but won't finish him off outright. We'll definitely get the kill. Don't use too much resources. Corner here. Leveled up! Pretty good, they have a decent chance of hitting the Wave Rider. Let's hit Flicker just to make sure they don't get us. Close to 15. All right, we gotta shoot four. Hey, we got the macro missiles. Get the damaged one. I'll move you out of cover, I guess. Actually, I believe I can't attack, so if you were to, I'll move the Yakushiki out. You hit them with the beam saber. Peach dodges the attack, which means now hit and get bonus XP with the kill and bonus cash because of the fortune ability. Either way, I'm dropping somebody. Leveled up and extra cash for the kill. Support. Not for the attack itself, but for the defense. I think one up does the other. Okay, that hurt. Actual certain kill shot. So let's get an XP boost for this. Oh, I also should have gone with the cutscene there. Oh well. Ellie's level 16 now. Gained 2 levels. And has new got a skill out of the equation. Cat girl is fromage. Cat girl. Baton. Baton is considerably lower HP than normal. Okay. No. Yeah, you don't have a dead chance of hitting halfway. So much. Gonna be a kill and get me to get a Gion Flare animation too. Let's see.
しっかり働きますかね? よりすぎたね。
Okay, so you apparently only get the Gigan Flare shout if it's a crit. Levels up! sort of two possible targets here. This full health regular one. Wonderful health AIs. So, and one full health cat girl. Sis, why did you come all the way to the pink cat hideout? To rescue you, of course. Rescue me? My partner needed help. It's the least I could do. Thank you. Well, let's get moving. We need to punish those jerks that stole Tatsu's beloved Natto. Soji, I'm doing my absolute best. I like the idea that Chitose's been hanging out with Super Robot Pilot so long, starting to rub off. That line is so silly.
Special Diamond Attack!
Guard Diver leveled up because he gains actually a pretty good amount of XP for leveling people up. For heat people up. So you don't super need the kill shot. Girls left, and that uses all my units. Okay, we are in a good spot now. Okay, Bird Gust is going to support Fend. That we should be fine there. I think I've seen her support defense command. Of course, to use it, you have to get a hit
first.
Boss Lady has finally entered the line of fire. The enemy is targeting the Vang Ray. Maybe they're trying to get revenge for the loss of their allies in the Dimensional Rift? If so, that would mean because it's the same super AI as the Brave Express Corps. But something's not right. They lack Gain's sense of justice. We don't need to show restraint to anyone thinking of a big fight in a city like this. Let's take him out!
Alright.
Okay, that's going to completely miss me.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.